Well, here we are, the supermarket. We're standing here with the bare shelves. Look at it. There's absolutely nothing here. The shelves are bare. It's empty. It's empty like Sleepy Joe's brain when you think about it. There's absolutely nothing on the shelf. Look at it. Bare shelves all over the place. They say we're building back better, and yet we have nothing in the supermarkets. We're standing with the bare shelves. Bare shelves, Biden, okay? Empty shelves, Joe. It's a disgrace, believe me.
Oh, this is Donald Duck, man. Sorry, I didn't think I'd be calling you, but I need some help.
It is I, Donald, but not the duck.
Fact of the matter is, man, nobody really likes me that much. Nobody likes you either, so what'd you do?
First of all, the people, they love me. I had more followers than probably Drake. And second of all, you have to play it cool.
So I gotta be cooler, you say, huh?
Come on, Joey, let's see how good you are at playing it cool.
How about this? When COVID's over, every man, woman, and child, we're gonna come back to my place. We're gonna kick it, bro.
I love it.
Thank you, my homie. Sometime we'll go and chillax, man.
I'm at the very popular fast food establishment, McDonald's. Who loves McDonald's? Everybody loves McDonald's. They got the playhouse where all the kids go to play. It's very stinky, very unsanitary. Those kids, they go in, they come out with horrible diseases, horrible, very horrible. Some come out with all sorts of things. There's always that kid inside the tube, and he's staring at all the other children, and he's eyeing them down, he's eyeing them down. If you're a father or a mother and you care about the safety and the sanitary nature of your child, don't ever let them go in these tubes. These tubes are nasty tubes.
Well, I just got the news. They voted to impeach me a second time. And I'm quite confused because, quite frankly, I've told Nancy Pelosi a couple of times. I've told her, I said, Nancy, I don't like peaches. I like apples. I like apples a lot. Apples are quite fantastic. You look at some cases, in a lot of cases, people choose apples over peaches. Nobody likes peaches.
Look, that told me that I'm going to Hufflepuff. Can you believe it? It's a dorm filled with losers. It's second-rate housing. These people know nothing about witchcraft and wizardry, that I can tell you. And believe me, you're gonna be hearing from my attorneys. I'm gonna sue Hogwarts. Dumbledore's named in the lawsuit, and believe me, there's a lot of things going on there with Dumbledore, okay? We're looking into it very strongly. And Hufflepuff, no good, no good. Gryffindor or Slytherin only, okay? That I can tell you, that's where the winners go, okay? Believe me.
There are some people who, frankly, don't like my impressions. Bad, very sad. I see the comments from these haters and losers, and they are fake news. Clearly, my impressions are the best impressions, number one, and everybody knows it.
Hello, everyone. Donald Trump, so happy to be here in Las Vegas.
Excuse me. No. You have to say, I'm so excited to be here in Las Vegas because there's a Trump hotel. It's not a Trump hotel. It's a Trump hotel.
Right. Do I have to do my hand like that?
Absolutely.
Absolutely. It's going to be tremendous.
Fantastic. Tremendous, incredible.
Beautiful.
Amazing.
I can't believe it.
I have to tell you.
Lately, a lot of people have been asking me, Frank, how can I improve my Donald Trump impression? And I always give them the same advice.
Focus on this right here. This is very, very important because a lot of people, quite frankly, some of them not the smartest people. Some of them are fairly smart people and some of them are just stupid people. But a lot of people are focusing only on the voice.
Can you do an impression of him?
It's gonna be great.
We are gonna build a wall and it will be huge.
I will build a wall, a big one.
China. Here's your paper towels.
Can you do an impression of the president for us?